Did you actually believe? Or were you truly naive enough to think that children stood a chance against us? I'll make this simple for you, Potter. Give me the prophecy now, or watch your friends die.
Don't give me too hard.
Shh.
Get away from my godson.
I've been thinking about something Dumbledore said to me.
What's that?
That even though we've got a fight ahead of us, we've got one thing that Voldemort doesn't have.
Yeah?
Something worth fighting for.